We are displaced. We are out of our country, out of our network. We have to search for a way to survive as an artist. And we are trying at the same time to do art because we know how important it is to raise awareness through art. It's the easiest way really to get to the mind and the heart for the people and to tell any story.
Refugees around the world, including stories of newcomers in our own communities. The films we screen over the 3 nights will showcase the diversity and resilience of the Syrian people.
It takes a village to put on a festival like this. And so we would like to thank our co-presenters, Cinema Politica, Refugee Career Jumpstart, and the Toronto Palestine Film Festival.
Just like this year, we're overwhelmed by our Toronto audiences. The fact that we sold out ahead of time for Saturday and Sunday of our festival is truly a big sign of how deeply Torontonians care. The generosity towards newcomers has been beyond words.